Willkommen zurück zu Mass Effect 3. Wir sind beim letzten Mal auf eine sehr, sehr knackige Mission gestoßen, wo Cerberus tatsächlich die Citadel angegriffen hat. Wir konnten das Ganze zwar verhindern, aber natürlich ist sehr viel Schaden angerichtet worden und dabei durften wir feststellen, dass Yudina scheinbar wirklich mit Cerberus zusammengearbeitet hat und im Endeffekt haben wir ihn erschossen. Okay, wir haben einige Sachen wirklich noch vor uns. Und zwar, wir haben eine Mission jetzt hier gleich beim Spectre Terminal. Da möchte ich auch sofort gleich hier hingehen, um das schon mal anzufangen. Und dann haben wir noch die Holding Bay, wo unser Schiff steht. Da wollen wir definitiv nochmal reingucken. Und dann werden wir vermutlich sogar gucken, dass wir sehr viele der Nebenquests, die wir jetzt hier aufgesammelt haben, schon gleich abarbeiten. Ich war nämlich so frei und habe schon geguckt gehabt, was man machen kann. Und dann sogar überraschend viele dabei, die gleich namentlich hervorgehoben werden, wo man wirklich sagen kann, hey, du musst hier in XY-Cluster gehen, da kannst du das da finden. Anders als doch so eine Handvoll, wo es einfach ist, oh, wir brauchen dies, viel Glück. Und da kann man natürlich noch nicht sofort drauf zurückgreifen. So, was haben wir denn? Medical Supplies. Medical Supplies originally meant for occupied zones have been rerouted to the Citadel because the Reaper invasion has made delivery impossible. The supplies are currently in lockdown on the docks, but can be released to the Zoeata Memorial Hospital under Spectre Authority. Ich denke, ja. Also entweder gibt es da irgendwann wirklich mal eine Situation, wo man davon einen Nachteil hat. Aber hier, viel Spaß damit. CSAC has fielded request for a civilian militia to defend the Citadel in the event of another attack. Many CSAC officers believe a militia would benefit a Citadel's state of readiness and improve morale, but they lack funds and clearance for the program. Spectre authorization would allow CSAC to begin training civilian volunteers using funds normally allocated to executive bonuses. Yup. First Irune Financial Report. Da waren wir, um das eine beim letzten Mal aufzusammeln. This financial report is for top-level embassy access only, according to financial estimates from First Irune Investment Trust, a division of L-Cost Combine. The Citadel races cannot sustain the cost of the war effort for more than 1 year. Although military spending has stimulated certain market sectors, shortages and rationing in other areas have depressed the financial system. Civilian discretionary spending has fallen except in entertainment areas like escapist wits and drinking. First Irune is borrowing heavily in to provide funds for key function across the Citadel, but if the war does not end within the next year, galactic financial collapse is inevitable. Inevitable, yep. Natürlich selbstverständlich, und da ist natürlich ein gewisser Unterschied als, oh, zwei Rassen kämpfen gegeneinander oder halt eine große Rasse, die alles dominieren kann, versucht alles in der Galaxie auszuschalten mit ein, zwei Ausnahmen. So, Surveillance Authorization. CSAC has requested a number of surveillance variants in an attempt to find evidence that would incriminate Cerberus informants on the Citadel. Officers have tapped public surveillance feeds, but do not have legal access to private security feeds. Spectralization would enable CSAC to tap into business feeds without informing civilian agencies. Ja, natürlich alles ein bisschen doof, aber in dieser Situation muss man sogar einfach mal zulassen, damit die wirklich halt da den Schritt machen können. A Batarian patient named Gorek is located in a makeshift clinic in the temporary refugee camp at Docking Bay E24. Haben wir aber jetzt mal angetroffen. He's suffering from undisclosed but severe injuries. Medical staff from Huerta Hospital have provided painkillers, but there is no viable long-term treatment because the Batarian hegemony refused to share records. No data on Gorek is available prior to his arrival on the Citadel. So, und da haben wir jetzt hier das Nebenquest. With Spectre-level access codes, it is possible to bypass standard security protocols and track top-level diplomatic dispatches. The location of consoles accessed using suspect ciphers will be uploaded to the Spectre's Omni-Tool and highlighted for easy detection. Her damit. Also, hier gibt es so ein, zwei Situationen, wo man denkt, oh, sollte man das wirklich annehmen oder nicht? Aber in den meisten Fällen sieht es einfach so aus, als sollte man das einfach durchlesen, so ein bisschen Hintergrundgeschichte bekommen, aber grundlegend dann doch immer das annehmen. Okay, wir haben hier eine Handvoll Sachen, aber nichts, was ich jetzt hier wirklich kaufen möchte. Gerade vor allem die Waffen sind schweineteuer. Und diese ganzen Upgrades sind mir Wurst. Shotgun könnte man machen, aber dafür bin ich jetzt zu faul. Okay, wir haben irgendein Upgrade zu unseren War Assets bekommen, aber mich interessiert natürlich jetzt eher, was die Situation mit dem Spectre Terminal ist. Hier. Jordan Knowles has requested assistance tracking illegal use of Batarian diplomatic codes. Genau, das hatten wir gemacht. Das heißt also, wenn wir jetzt hier vielleicht gucken, haben wir die Möglichkeit, vielleicht irgendwelche Punkte aufzudecken. Und da werden wir mal ganz kurz hier einfach mal durchgehen. Cortez ist wie immer dort unten. Den haben wir auch bisher, glaube ich, nie wirklich angesprochen. Lab Service hat eine Console, die jetzt hervorgehoben wird. Da müssen wir dann, denke ich, gucken. Und da würde ich allgemein eh nochmal gucken, ob es da nochmal irgendwas anderes gibt. So, die hatten wir alle angesprochen. Da müssen wir also auch nicht mehr hin. Und sie stand da an dem Geländer und hat dann auch nichts mehr gemacht. Und James spielt nur Poker. Okay. Also allzu viel gibt es hier nicht mehr. Aber ich denke, das geht auch so in Ordnung. Wir wollen natürlich nochmal Holding Bay gucken, ob es irgendwelche Quests entgegengeworfen werden. Und weiß nicht, ob das die Person.
Cerberus has changed their ciphers, and our code breakers aren't getting anywhere at the moment. I've got our best teams working in shifts on it, but ensuring Citadel systems integrity is just going to take time. If we can get some of their field encryption tools, maybe sample ciphers. I understand. Keep trying.
Okay, also hier nochmal ein weiteres Side-Quest, was man auch sehr gut übersehen kann. Einfach weil man hier hinten kaum hingeht. So, lass mal einfach allgemein gucken, damit ich das vielleicht gleich updaten kann, wenn ich auf die Jagd gehe. Citadel Servers. So, needs updated cipher to break. Find the ciphers and deliver them. Ja, also hier zum Beispiel auch, da steht einfach nur dabei, finde die Dinger, aber nicht wo. Und dementsprechend kann es durchaus passieren, dass man die nicht so einfach antrifft oder wirklich irgendwelche Cerberus-basierenden Missionen haben muss, um das Ganze so angehen zu können. Okay, wir werden noch einmal im Hospital vorbeigucken. Denn da gibt es auch noch eine Sache, die ich ganz kurz überprüfen möchte. Und zwar einfach, ob man irgendwie noch mit dem Sohn noch mal irgendwie interagieren kann. Ob es da noch mal irgendwelche Sachen gibt. Okay, hier haben wir alles gekauft. Zumindest alles, was aktuell so verfügbar ist. Also interessant, da waren nämlich so einige weitere Optionen noch offen. Aber die waren dann auf einmal jetzt hier nicht mehr verfügbar.
Knowles, this is Shepard. I found one of the code locations.
Okay, I'll shut it down. Just need to authorize your Spectre status. Someone used this to cut off power to a dozen life support machines in the hospital. Okay, that access code is officially disabled. Can you find any more?
Das ist natürlich auch bösartig, dass jemand so Zugriff auf etwas hatte. Okay, dann werden wir mal ganz kurz hier wieder gucken. Da ist eine Konsole in der Passenger Launch. Gut, da wollen wir eh am Ende nochmal hin. Okay. Gucken wir nochmal ganz kurz hier. Dieser eine Kollege steht immer noch so ein bisschen frei in der Gegend herum. Oh, der ist einfach nur da drin. Und da komme ich auch so nicht rein. Kein Icon dahinter. Okay, dann vielleicht irgendwann in der Zukunft. Konsole wird interessanterweise weiterhin hervorgehoben. Okay. Wollte nur wissen, ob dann noch mal irgendeine Interaktion ist. Wahrscheinlich wird das für diese Sidequest einfach nur weiterhin noch hervorgehoben. Ja, und ich bin wirklich gespannt, denn von den Missionen, die ich habe, muss man eine wichtige Sache wirklich hervorheben. Keine von denen schreit Hauptquest. Also ich gehe mal davon aus, dass wenn wir vielleicht runter zu der Holding Bay gehen oder zurück zu unserem Schiff, dass es da dann erst wirklich ernsthaft weitergehen wird. So, hier oben. Da stehen schon wieder einige Leute herum. Keine Ahnung, ob relevant oder nicht, aber.
I've got your briefing, Private. Let's fill you in before the squad arrives. The Alliance is posting us to an Ezo mining facility on Zani. It's a low gravity planet. Toxic atmosphere. You'll be expected to maintain full survival gear. Any questions?
Are we playing security, Sergeant Olenby?
No, Private. We are not.
Ich war mir auf den ersten Blick nicht sicher, wer von den beiden redet. Aber es war ganz klar die vordere. Zumindest als erstes.
Knowles, I found another spot where the Batarian codes were used.
Holy crap. These are the remote navigation codes. Last week's crash at the docks, we thought it was an accident. Shepard, there were 117 Alliance soldiers on that ship. All human. Just like the patients at the hospital.
So we've got Batarian codes.
Looks like... okay. This code's offline now as well. Should just be one left, Commander.
Ah, ich liebe es, wenn irgendwelche Voice Lines nicht gespielt werden, denn wir hatten das eine Quest, wo ja so richtig Sachen schief liefen. Und das schreit natürlich hier auch schon wieder so ein bisschen danach. So, wir werden ganz kurz hier natürlich diesen Bereich überprüfen und dann werden wir nochmal schnell zurückkehren zu... Okay, da war klar, dass es hier hinten noch irgendwie passieren wird. Nochmal zurück zu den Refugees.
I had a friend in security at Sonax and there was definitely Prothean tech on Garvug. I know the Valhalla threshold is Reaper territory now, but Prothean tech could help the Crucible. Yes. Yes, ma'am. Yes, I'm aware this is an unsecured channel. Yes, understood. Thank you, ma'am.
Mhm, alles ist unsecured, wenn Shepard daneben steht und zuhören kann. Okay, gucken wir nochmal ganz kurz Cortex. Das ist eh noch eine Sache, die wir heute machen, und zwar super viele Leute auf der Citadel abklappern.
You finally made it off the Normandy.
Glad I did. Even with the chaos of all the refugees, seeing so many ships in flight is comforting. Gets me thinking. Hey, a Turian frigate. I think that's the PFS Havenkaw.
What's one Turian warship doing at the Citadel?
Looking for Drydock, I bet. She's seen battle. Look at the Waver and her drive core emissions. Alone, limping, looking for a haven. Maybe it would have been better to just go down fighting, like their families back home.
Are you talking about the Turians or yourself?
I should have been there. With Robert.
I'm glad you weren't. You'd be dead, and we'd never have met.
Yeah. That's the one good thing from all this. I'm glad to serve with you, Shepard.
The lives of future generations rest on those Turian shoulders. On our shoulders. Nobody is giving up. Not those Turians. Not me. Not you.
If anyone can pull this all together, it's you. And I'm with you.
Is that an Alliance cruiser? What's it doing here?
That's the SSV London. Decommissioned years ago. Look. No guns. Refugees must have salvaged her from a shipyard. Geneva-class cruisers always had ESO cores like granite.
People find a way to survive.
Do whatever it takes to see another day. Gotta let go. For real this time. The refugees here put up a memorial wall. They leave mementos of lost loved ones. I was thinking maybe...
What's stopping you?
Nothing. I mean... Let me think about it.
Es ist überraschend, wie viel dieser Nebencharakter wirklich an Zeit bekommt. Ich meine, es ist irgendwo nachvollziehbar, dass die ganzen Squad-Mitglieder, die man aktiv mit dem Kampf dabei hat, aber dass er, der mehr oder weniger ja nur ein Pilot ist, finde ich beeindruckend. Finde ich nicht schlecht. Okay, gehen wir nochmal rein. Gucken nach dieser einen letzten Konsole und dann wird schon mutig nochmal die Post abgehen. Oder es ist wirklich ein stinklangweiliges Quest, wo danach nichts mehr passiert. Kann auch passieren. Irgendjemand? Ah, das klingt schon alles ein bisschen fragwürdig. So, wo zum Kuckuck ist es, bevor ich daran vorbeilaufe? Oh, alles bei 4 da hinten, alles klar. Oh, jetzt ist endlich mal die Konsole.
Knowles, this is where the last access code was used.
What's that, Commander? I'm losing your signal.
Commander Shepard, Captain Gaharil Balak, Batarian External Forces. I've been waiting for this. Everything that has happened to my people is your fault.
I didn't destroy your people, Balak. The Reapers did that.
We were a proud race. A beautiful race. Have you seen what the Reapers have done to us? I'm trapped on this Citadel. Our warships only know the locations of Reaper forces because I've tapped Council transmissions. I am the highest ranking military officer left in the hegemony, and I can't save my people. But I can end you.
Balak, You sent that asteroid toward Terra Nova to help your people. But what does killing me accomplish?
Vengeance. The Bahawk system.
They would have died anyway when the Reapers showed up. You know that. I'm uniting the Krogan and the Turians. We're the best hope for this galaxy. If you care about your people...
Ah! Our ships are yours.
Shepard, are you all right?
Fine. You won't have any more trouble with those codes.
Is that... Do you want me to arrest him?
I want you to put a bullet in his head. But we're all making some sacrifices today. Let him go. Spectre Authority.
Understood, Commander. And thanks.
Hooray! Die Batarian Fleet ist auch noch an unserer Seite. Das hat sich dann doch schon mal gelohnt. Das klang auch so ein bisschen nach einem Level ab gleichzeitig. Okay, damit sind wir doch jetzt hoffentlich endlich mit dem Zeug auch fertig. Klar gibt es immer wieder die Möglichkeit, dass irgendwelche Nebenquests sich hier noch irgendwo verstecken. Aber wir haben jetzt so viel Zeit investiert, hier alles zu durchforsten, so gut es geht. Alles, was sich jetzt hier noch versteckt, müssen wir aber mit leben, das ist vielleicht übersehen. Okay, wir kehren zurück zu unserem Schiff. Wir werden gucken, was dort dann passiert. Wir werden dann, also offscreen dann, die Nebenquests starten. Und dann vielleicht auf das nächste Quest übergehen, weil es noch Zeit sein sollte.
Spectre-Status recognized. One moment, please.
Shepard. I don't know what to say. I'm trying to go over everything in my head. Make sense of it.
Your bandages were still fresh. How did you end up working with Adina?
You saw me in the hospital. I was going crazy. Felt like I was letting everyone down. When Udina offered to make me a Spectre, I thought it was a chance to do some good.
I couldn't just sit back and watch either.
Yeah. But it sure turned into a mess.
I never wanted to put you in that situation. We're on the same side.
I can't believe it came to that. We were so close to...
Ash, it's okay. We figured it out. We stopped Udina and got to walk away. That's the important part.
I can't believe he was responsible for all of it. Was he indoctrinated?
It's hard to say.
How do we fight something that can worm its way into your head?
I don't know. But we don't have a choice.
I wanted to talk to you about that. Hackett asked me to join his team. It's a great offer, but... I'd prefer to ride this thing out aboard the Normandy.
Permission granted. Couldn't do this without you.
I'll grab my gear.
And Ash?
Yeah?
It's good to have you back.
Yes, sir.
Shepard, I got Anderson patched in. I was just getting him up to speed.
Udina? That SOB was always power hungry. But this?
He wasn't in charge. Cerberus was just using him to take control of the Citadel.
What the hell for?
I don't know. Not yet.
Could have been a lot worse. Shepard stopped the assassination attempt on Counselor Ashiel.
Kylan.
What?
Your assassin. I'll have Hackett send you my reports on him.
I take it you two have met.
Kaylee Sanders and I had our share of run-ins with him. I shot him in both legs once. Thought that might be the end of him. But he showed up again on Omega, even stronger.
Elusive man patch him up?
That'd be my guess. Given what they were able to do with you and Grayson. It's a safe bet Lang's even more dangerous now.
I'll take whatever advantage I can get against these bastards.
Their attempts may have had at least one unintended side effect. I received word from the Asari Counselor. They're requesting an update on the Crucible.
Lang has them scared. Enough to send help?
Yes, the Asari and Salarians are both throwing in their support now.
How's your progress on the Crucible?
Good. Our estimates suggest we've completed nearly 50% of the known work.
So quickly?
Once decoded, the schematics are designed in such a way that allows our scientists to easily translate the information. It's not Prothean specific.
Are we any closer to understanding how to use it?
That's still open for debate. Utilized in the right fashion, our scientists are convinced it can generate enough energy to destroy the Reapers. The question is, How will it dispense the energy? And in what form?
You mean, how do you stop it from wiping us all out?
Exactly. We think the catalyst is the key to determining how to focus its energy, how to direct its energy at the Reapers alone.
I'm working on that.
You'll find the answer, Shepard. I'll send you an update on the schematics. And in the meantime, we'll keep building.
And we'll keep fighting. Make sure there's an Earth left to come back to.
You've always trusted me. I won't let you down.
We're still in this. The gods of war haven't given up on us yet.
Good luck, both of you. Anderson out.
Commander, the Tyrian fleet is stretched thin. We need more support ships. And the Quarians are willing to talk.
Understood, sir. I'll look into it.
Be careful. We've got reports of instability along the Geth border. Hack it out.
Shepard, do you have a moment? A contact within Asari High Command was insistent I pass on a distress signal to you.
Something they can't handle?
From what I can tell, they sent several commando squads to investigate. None of them returned. They didn't ask me directly, but I think High Command is hoping you might help.
What's your take on this?
That they wouldn't ask for help if it wasn't important. The colony's coordinates are on the galaxy map. I'll try to figure out what's going on.
Oh, Quarians melden sich auch mal langsam. Da bin ich mal gespannt, was passiert, denn wir haben beim letzten Mal ja schon so mitbekommen, also bitte Mass Effect 2 letztes Mal mitbekommen, dass die versuchen, ihre Homeworld zurückzubekommen von den Geth. So, wir stehen meines Erachtens, wenn man den beiden trauen darf, richtig gut mit dabei. Wow. Wir haben wirklich viel Unterstützung bekommen. Batarian Fleet mit 155, das ist bisher neben dem Terminus Fleet richtig knackig. Die Defense Force, nice, sehr schick. Auch hier nochmal Plus bekommen. Ich bin mal so frei, ich werde jetzt nicht alles vorlesen. Denn wir werden hier noch genug Zeit mit anderem Zeug verbringen dürfen. So, Zeus Hauptcolonist, genau, das waren die. 30 nochmal dazu, sie mit ihren 10. Soll helfen, hoffe ich. Hier haben wir wirklich einige Sachen dazu bekommen. Die Asari sehr, sehr wichtig. Die Masse macht's da. Ex-Cerberus mit der Advanced Fighter Squadron. Sweet. Mehr Zeug dort. Die Krogans wurden nochmal updated. Update, genau, mal ganz kurz gucken. Einfach nur. Achso, das war das Interview. Das hat nochmal Bonuspunkte gegeben. Schade, dass man nicht direkt da sehen kann, wie viel es ist, solange man nicht auf die Zahlen selber aufpasst, was halt nicht selbstverständlich ist. So, die Taskforce ist noch hinzugekommen, neben unserem Major selbst. Das ist gut. Und die Tyrians wurden nochmal ein bisschen geupdatet. Sweet. Also hier haben wir nochmal einiges dazu bekommen. Jetzt die große Frage, hier poppt nämlich nochmal so einiges auf. Einige weitere Missionen. 2. Mesana Distress Signal. High Command has requested help dealing with a Distress Signal on a Asari Colony. Go to the Colony. Okay, das ist also eine Direktquest, das werden wir dann also vor Priority auch wieder machen dürfen. Quarian Fleet offers both technical specialists and support ships to assist with the Crucible, meet with the Quarian Admirals and obtain the help in the war effort. Okay, also das klingt auch schon relativ wichtig. Aber, wie gesagt, wir werden jetzt ganz kurz einmal nochmal alle Arbeiter hier, alle Squadmates durcharbeiten. Und Lesus wurde geupdatet. Okay.
Goddamn Cerberus bastards. And Udina too. Son of a bitch.
That's crap. Udina made a deal with the devil. He got what he deserved.
Ich bin noch gespannt, was man.
Commander, I've got a lead on something interesting. Have you got a minute?
Commander, I found something you need to see.
What have you got?
A group of Cerberus scientists cut ties and fled. Perhaps they finally realized they were on the wrong side. We don't know what they were researching, but they were among the Elusive Man's top scientists. They could help build the Crucible.
Maybe we could recruit them. Lots of Cerberus people think they're doing the right thing. I know I did.
And you were right, Commander. Whatever crimes Cerberus is committing now, I was on Horizon when the Collectors attacked.
Really?
You'll recall I mentioned growing up in the Terminus systems. I was visiting my family at home. While the Alliance was running studies, you were saving me and my family.
Has the Alliance tried to make contact with the scientists?
They've been unable to find them, but they're searching. As is Cerberus. I've been monitoring Cerberus communications. I've charted signal frequency from various Cerberus cells by location and cross-referenced known ship movements.
You found them?
There's no way to be certain, but I've got a definite possibility.
Nice work. Put it on the map and I'll give it a look.
It's on the map now, Commander. Thanks.
Ja, hier hätte ich fast sogar die untere Wahl erstmal gewählt gehabt. Einfach weil... Man weiß ja nie, ob man denen ernsthaft trauen kann, aber so wie das Ganze klingt, scheinen die wirklich eher auf der Flucht zu sein. Oh Gott. So, hier haben wir nochmal einige. Stephen Hackett zu K-Langs Dossier. As promised, here is what we have on him. Name is Kai Leng. Genau, Date of System Alliance Military Enlistment. 2172-16, Credential Faked, okay. Tours of Duty, Terminal System Patrol and Reconnaissance. Exodus Cluster, ein Jahr später Patrol und wieder Dings permanded. For taking medals from dead enemy officers, sentence reduced in light of previous exemplary service records. Raid on Antion, recommended for System Alliance Medal of Valor. Kite's Nest Tactical Resource accepted into Combative Academy. Received N7 designation from Interplanetary Combative Academy. Dishonorably discharged and imprisoned after charge of first degree murder. Cerberus activities, intel on Kalang's activities after joining Cerberus is spotty. What is known is that the Illusive Man arranged for Lang's escape from prison, employing him as an operative for the next 10 years. Lang is now believed to be the Elusive Man's most trusted agent, working as an infiltrator and assassin. His cybernetic modifications appear to include Cerberus Phantom Class implants. Okay, James Vega, hey Commander, just wondering if you got some time in the near future, nothing critical, just wanted to chat. Duralash Mole von Adrian Victor. Cerberus just ambushed a Turian cruiser full of high-ranking hierarchy officials. The cruiser managed to escape, but its location was top secret. Cerberus couldn't have located that ship without inside information, and the only other person who knew the cruiser's position was Volus Ambassador Din Korlak. I've heard ugly rumors of a bounty out for his head. My advisors insist I can't bring this accusation against Korlak himself. I admit they're right, the Turian and Volus economies are tightly intertwined, and now isn't the time for political crisis that would result. But the security of our fleet is at stake. I ask that you investigate Korlak in your capacity as a Spectre and find out if he is indeed a Cerberus Mole. I have forwarded information on his last known location to the Spectre office on the Citadel. Schön, dass wir da gerade waren, Menno. So, News Article on Cerberus. Elysium. An evacuation shuttle nearly destroyed as it attempted to escape the Reaper-occupied colony was reportedly saved after a lone biotic worker intervened. Okay. The shuttle was carrying children who drew higher numbers on the colony's evacuation lottery. Oh boy. Meaning they were not eligible to board the first wave of shuttles leaving the planet. Their shuttle was saved when the biotic, identified by authorities as Arish Agdashlu, whoever, engaged Reaper forces that were preventing it from taking off. Agladeshlu had a history of drug abuse and criminal activity and claimed to have survived a Cerberus camp on Pragya as a child. Witnesses said he killed several dozen Reaper creatures before he was overwhelmed, providing the shuttle just enough time to fly clear. Meet me at the bar. The students are kicking ass and taking names. They're keeping them on short rotation so they don't burn out, so we end up with a lot of shore leave. Next time you hit the Citadel, come by the Purgatory, I'll be there, if I'm not blowing shit up in the field. Das hatten wir, glaube ich, gehabt. Und Diana Allers schon wieder. The networks are going wall to wall with coverage of the attack on the Citadel. Everyone is asking questions about Regina's death. Can I get an hour or so with you to talk about what happened? I'm thinking your cabin rather than the conference room, so we don't get interrupted. I heard you knew the counselor personally. If you need some time alone or don't want to talk about it, just say the word. Ah, boy. Okay. Weitere Sachen, die wir jetzt hier update-mäßig bekommen haben. Und ja, wir werden jetzt hingehen und die einzelnen Leute nochmal abklappern. Da sind ja auch so ein paar scheinbar, die so ein bisschen wichtiger sind.
Shepard. Hell of a day. Udina loses his mind, the Citadel almost falls, and you almost had to put down a friend.
Got a little tense there.
I heard what happened. If it had come down to it, could you have pulled the trigger?
I don't see how. We start killing our friends, and war turns into murder.
But it doesn't always give us the easy way out, does it? At least Ash didn't have to join Caden.
Let's hope he's looking out for us. This was his fight, too.
Commander, an opportunity has come to my attention that may interest you.
What's going on, Doctor?
Refugees arrived at the Citadel recently in possession of military-grade medical supplies and equipment. In reviewing our inventories, I determined we have an excess of medical supplies to treat contagion, exposure, and malnutrition.
They're equipped to help injured soldiers, and we have supplies to help suffering refugees?
Precisely. Perhaps you could ply your charms to broker a trade.
I'll find the refugees as soon as I can.
Speak with Tactus. Many of the refugees near the Citadel docks look to him for leadership. Thank you, Commander. With access to their equipment and materials, I believe I could increase the effectiveness of our Medigel.
Per your orders, I have the latest reports on the Council, Doctor. Their security is in disarray, but it would still be weeks before we could attempt to position any agents in their personal staff.
And it's far too risky after Udina's coup. Postpone those deployments.
At once.
Good to see you again, Shepard.
Okay, dann haben wir hier noch eine Audio-Recording. Und zwar vom Consular Gurgias Senate Office. Und zwar haben wir Secretary Phillips. The emergency fund is gone, sir. We don't have the credits to hire enough ships to evacuate the colony before the Reapers get here. Notable surprises their captains are asking for. What about the military? They left an hour ago. They said it's too much of a risk to come back. Did they? Yes, sir. Here. This is a passkey, sir. And an inventory? Phillips, I'm authorizing you on behalf of the city's Senate to seize any and all ESO stockpiles in our treasury in order to secure safe passage for our citizens on any available ships. These look like private stockpiles, Senate member stockpiles. I'm forging re-election. Now get us those ships. Yes, sir.
Command, good news on the installation of that thermal pipe you got us.
It went right, brilliant. Much better than we expected.
I told you it would.
It gets better. While interfacing through our ESO capacitors, our Miss Daniels here had an epiphany.
I wouldn't go that far.
She and Donnelly deduced some theoretical improvements to our capacitor design. Edie and I ran with it and documented our conclusions. Our core is too compact to apply our theories, but it could help the Crucible engineers. Give the word and they'll send the plans their way.
Do it.
Aye, aye.
Well done, everyone.
Hatten wir das beim letzten Mal nicht schon?
Hey, Commander. I knew Udina was a dirty bastard, but I never would have guessed he was that rotten. This whole war is loco. I mean, can't they all see how we need to work together?
When people are scared, they're slow to trust.
Sure, but... what's the point? Look, just so you know, I've got a new shoot first, ask questions later policy when it comes to politicians.
Fair enough. Trainer, can you send Diana up? She wanted an interview.
Right away, Commander.
Ready for a chat, Commander?
I'm ready.
Commander, it's no secret that Council Space has suffered some serious losses to the Reapers lately. Now Cerberus has struck directly at the seat of our government. If something as small as a human terrorist organization can hit the Citadel, is anywhere safe?
Cerberus has limited resources. This coup attempt was likely the best they could do, and it cost them a lot of money and troops. A little fear is understandable, but it can't paralyze you. They've failed as many times as they've succeeded.
But humanity has lost its counselor. The Alliance Parliament is destroyed, and the Prime Minister's dead. The line of succession is getting pretty short. How long do you expect any new Alliance administration to last?
Leaders will rise. You can't lose hope. Our enemies won't rest until they've taken the last human being. Until then, we're not beaten. Right now, it's everyone's duty to step up.
All right. Now a question from Thessia. Commander, during your tribunal, some said you had Cerberus ties. Thanks for your time, Commander. This is Diana Allers for Battlespace. Good night, and stay strong. Be careful, Commander. You keep feeding me like this, and I'll follow you home.
I think we're just fine in front of the camera.
Oh, did you think? Of course you did. Me and my big mouth. I'd better get out of here before I send another wrong signal. See ya, Commander.
Hey, boah, Assets One nochmal. Oh, James müssen wir auch so. Hab mich schon gewundert, weil das unten war nämlich nicht wirklich viel.
James, I've got some time if you want to talk privately.
On my way.
Hey man, how's it going?
Good, James. You?
Good, good. Wow. So this is what I can look forward to when I get my own command.
You want your own ship, Vega?
Yeah, maybe one day. When I'm old and I can't fight worth shit anymore.
You just come up here to make fun of your commander?
Sorry, Loco. I guess maybe I got some things on my mind. I wanted to get your opinion on something.
Shoot.
What'd you do when they asked you to join the N7 program? I mean, was it a no-brainer for you, or did you think about it before accepting?
The N7 program is a big deal, but it's also a big commitment.
I hear that.
You get the best training, best equipment, best assignments.
And they expect the best in return.
Yes, they do. Why are you asking?
Well, even all the shit that's going on, somebody somewhere managed to track me down and forward an N7 commendation. It's dated the same day the Reapers attacked Earth.
You don't sound too thrilled.
Well, aside from the fact that there won't be an N7 program if we don't win this war, being a soldier is the only thing I've ever been really good at. And not because I try. Hell, I'd have kicked my ass out years ago. Last time I had a command, I lost almost everyone. And they promoted me for it. I guess I'm just not sure if I'm ready to lead again. I don't know if I want that responsibility.
You mentioned that before. What went wrong?
What didn't go wrong? We were out on patrol, checking on some strange readings, and the collectors hit. But they hit the colony first. By the time we got back, most of the colonists had been subdued or abducted, including our CO, Captain Tony.
So you were in charge?
Yeah. We laid low for a bit, waiting for a chance to strike, but before we could, we were betrayed. One of the colonists turned out to be a Cerberus spy working with the collectors. I had no choice. I killed him and destroyed the collectorship. But it got ugly. We lost most of the colonists and all but one of my squad. Not exactly a textbook operation.
You can't blame yourself for being put in a tough situation. And if you were promoted, then something must have gone right.
Sure, but
if you'd saved them all, would things have worked out better?
I don't know. I don't think so.
The right choice is usually not the easy one.
Yeah. Did you know that before you joined the N7?
Yeah. That's why I was asked. And it's why they asked you. There's not a single N7 that hasn't sacrificed either themselves or their soldiers at some point.
So you think I should accept?
Assuming we survive this, that's a no-brainer. You're a damn good soldier, Vega. Don't waste that opportunity.
I'll think about it. Seriously, if you don't mind, maybe don't mention this to anyone else.
Of course not.
Gracias. Well, I think I better get back to the hangar. Things here, it's a little too soft for me.
The bed's a lot harder than it looks.
I'll take your word for it. Thanks again, Loco.
Anytime.
Okay, also hier haben wir eine weitere Sache freigeschalten. Und das scheint wohl so die Art und Weise zu sein, wie man so ein bisschen deren Loyalty bekommt. Und, ja, das zugegeben, ein Ticken schneller, aber gar nicht mal so unangenehm. Ah, Admiral Anderson, goddammit. Ich meine, es ist ja gut, wenn wir weitere Sachen hier lernen und bekommen für Missionen und ähnliches. Aber wir waren vorhin da erst. Das ist wirklich keine 5 Minuten her. Entsprechend gucken wir natürlich jetzt auch hier nochmal ganz kurz vorbei, was sich hier jetzt nochmal geändert hat. Hier haben wir nochmal ein Update bekommen wegen Interview about the attempted takeover. Genau. Morale wurde verbessert, dementsprechend sind sie stärker geworden. Crucible. Da haben wir jetzt die Optimized ISO Capacitors. Sehr schick. Gut, und das waren die beiden Updates. Und unten gibt es noch mehr Informationen. Es ist einfach nur, um das aufzu... Also, your total military strength is now 3736. Galactic Readiness sitting at 50%, was sich nicht ändern wird. Allied forces are suffering losses from aggressive Reaper strikes on their positions. Troops assisting in the final push will have a strength of 1868. Chances of success are poor. Ex. Da müssen wir also dann weiterarbeiten.
Shepard, I was hoping you'd check in again.
You okay?
Been putting my old academy training to use, organizing the resistance. You know you've got quite a fan club back here. Any news we hear about the Normandy gives hope to the guys in the trenches.
I know what that's like, fighting in the dark. I'm glad we're making a difference.
It's more than that. A lot of these people have never held a gun in their life. When they heard that you managed to get the Turians and Krogan to cooperate, that was a shot in the arm, Shepard. Of the one thing we're in short supply around here, faith that any of us will live to see another day.
How bad is it?
It could be worse, but not much.
Can you still coordinate any kind of counterattack?
We're hitting the Reapers every chance we get. Mostly guerrilla-style hit and runs, but it's not enough. It's time we started focusing our efforts.
Where?
London. Something big is happening there. Our networks in the UK say the Reapers have arrived in huge numbers.
I don't like the sound of that. Any more details?
No. And that scares the hell out of me.
Well, the Crucible will scare the hell out of the Reapers.
We're counting on it. Oh, and Shepard, I meant what I said earlier about Kai Lang. The Reapers may seem like our biggest threat, but take it from me. Lang is a vicious bastard. Don't underestimate him.
Noted.
Then I'll let you get back to it. We need whatever good news you can send our way. That is enough.
Yep, Kai Lang, so ein gefährlicher Gegner, dass als wir zu viert gegen den waren, nur einer gegen ihn gekämpft hat und die anderen drei zugeguckt haben. So gefährlich. Okay. Damit haben wir hier nochmal ein gewisses Update bekommen. Und ja, da sind natürlich ein paar...
Commander.
Yep. So ein paar Fragen, die ich jetzt noch nicht wirklich beantworten kann. Und zwar gibt es hier so eine Art Timeline. Ich kann es mir kaum vorstellen, denn wir arbeiten uns meines Erachtens auch relativ zügig hier durch. Und ja, ich bin mal gespannt, wie wirklich halt das Ganze ablaufen wird. Denn ich hatte wirklich das Gefühl, gerade wenn man sich unsere War Assets anguckt, dass wir doch mittlerweile so einiges gesammelt haben. Aber wenn wir dann hören, dass das Ganze eher pur aktuell abläuft, das klingt wiederum weniger fein. So, ich werde jetzt hingehen, werde die ganzen Sidequests abarbeiten wie möglich. Und dann werden wir übergehen und vermutlich versuchen, die Scientists zu retten. Denn es klingt so ein bisschen, als wäre da vielleicht ein Zeitlimit dahinter. Und dementsprechend sollten wir damit anfangen. Oh boy, hier haben wir eine wirklich sehr unangenehme Situation. When the Reaper entered the system, they dispatched a swarm of capital ships towards Tricalon, treating the Super Collider as a greater threat than the Asari Naval Fleet stationed at Sunvis. They blasted it apart, sending debris hurtling to Tricalon's surface. Several ships carrying Super Collider stealth escaped before the Reaper hit. Obwohl Reaper hit, wir sind wirklich Nacken von dem, die in unserem Smear sagen. Was kriege ich denn hier jetzt so Feines? Dispatch 10 Probes, so, das ist einfach nur das Achievement selbst, okay. Asari Engineers, das ist nicht das, wofür ich eigentlich jetzt gerade hier bin. Und zwar im Athena Nebula, wo ich mich finde, soll angeblich eine Hesperia Statue zu finden sein. Und noch habe ich kein Glück gehabt. Oh boy. So, Systems Only Gas Giant. Yada yada yada. The equipment here is undamaged by Reapers. Irgendwas Interessantes hier. Asari research ships.
Signal confirmed.
Oh, hier sind wirklich überall die Reapers unterwegs. Das ist gar nicht mal einfach. The Reaper prison system has no doubt cut off supplies. To no supplies, indeed, yeah. Come on, Statue bitte. Cruiser Nefran. Okay, cool.
I found something.
Oh, und hier haben sich die Reapers diesmal nicht hingetraut. Ring Gas Giant Cities have largely been forgotten. Hoffentlich nicht forgotten genug, um mir hier das Sidequest zu geben. Yay!
Signal confirmed.
XXX. Aber gleich zwei Sachen hier. Und zwar einmal Fuel, ja okay, whatever. Und Garvuk, das ist sogar genau der Planet, den ich suche. Kann ich also jetzt schon sagen, dass wir hier die Protean Data Drives kriegen werden. Hooray! Was considered a bargain board given by the Krogan group that saved them because no one else wanted to live on such a frozen rock. Technically a life-bearing world, Garvuk had a small farm belt around its equator and well-inserted marine life in its seas. Krogan had completely adapted breeding hundreds of younglings per family in vast underground bunkers. By the turn of the next century, now strips of coral reef has been destroyed by overfishing and predations, and excess Krogan took to the stars to find another planet to consume. Whoopsie. The Krogan could not be trusted to check their own numbers. Ja, das ist so ein bisschen die Gefahr, dass die Krogan halt mehr oder weniger zu dem zurückkehren, was sie in der Vergangenheit waren. Und wir müssen einfach hoffen, dass das nicht der Fall ist. Come on. Where are you? Das ist natürlich ein bisschen lächerlich, dass ich einmal komplett die Rundreise machen musste. Ah, dafür haben wir die Data Drives bekommen. Okay, sehr schick.
I found something.
Mal wieder etwas Neues. Ganz kurz zur Frage, ich habe jetzt hier nicht alles durchgeguckt oder gelesen. Emergency Fuel Pods. Wie auch immer uns das hilft. Hoho, hier ganz außen in der Ecke sind zwei Sachen versteckt. Vor allem das Interessante ist, diese waren nicht auf dem Ring angebracht. Come on. Element Zero Converter. Hey, hey, zum Glück muss ich mich mit diesem Spaß so überhaupt nicht mehr auseinandersetzen. Und die Reaper sollten eigentlich hier reinschießen, aber gerade keine Lust scheinbar. Okay, mehr Fuel. Angenehm.
I found something.
Carcosa. There's evidence that the people of Carcosa polluted the planet until it became uninhabitable, triggering a runaway greenhouse effect and spoiling the planet's fresh water supply. Research into the planet's long history will have to wait. Asari scientists evacuated when word of the Reaper attack reached the system, leaving behind data drones to explain their findings to anyone who survives. Das klingt natürlich hier schon freaky. Okay, da ist die Library of Usher. Das ist also ein weiteres Sidequest. So, ich bin mehr oder weniger jetzt gleich alle durchgegangen. Ich werde jetzt nochmal einmal einen Sweep machen und dann geht's wirklich los. Okay, wir haben jetzt erstmal soweit alles gemacht, was ich an Side Missions machen konnte. Und muss ehrlich zugeben, dafür, dass ich wirklich viele Adressen schon so hatte, wo man sagt, hey, hier, in diesen Punkt und jeden Punkt muss man springen, hatte ich dann doch schon so ein paar. Das Paradebeispiel zum Beispiel ist der Hades Nexus. Da sind zwei Missionen und bei einem steht sogar dabei, man muss nach Gehinom oder ähnliches heißt das Ganze. Und wenn man in den Hades Nexus springt, gibt es keine Adresse, die auch nur ansatzweise dahin führt. Also eventuell habe ich nicht gut genug gesucht oder tatsächlich, vielleicht existiert es so noch nicht. Okay, wir werden jetzt als allererstes Find Ex-Cerberus Scientists machen. Und da müssen wir mal gucken. Ich denke, da oben mit den Quarians, das sollte die Hauptaufgabe sein. Und das sollte nochmal eine weitere Sache sein. Okay, Fortis. Erstmal hier natürlich wieder scannen. Denn hier ist Zeug, abgesehen von den Reapern. Piatas. Smugglers, Pirates and other unregistered starships sometimes touch down on Piatas to lay low or make repairs. Civilian travel is not advised. So, ich habe wirklich realisiert, dass wenn man die Scan-Taste konstant gedrückt hält, Credits recovered. Okay. Dass man hier wirklich so ein bisschen schneller sich bewegen kann, also nicht konstant suchen, sondern immer nur regelmäßig, bis man es dann wirklich findet, scheint cleverer zu sein. Okay, relativ offensichtlich, wo wir jetzt hier hin dürfen. Noch hier wieder ganz kurz. Da auch keine Reaper auf, unser Glück. Galax was given to the Krogan after the Ragnai Wars, but bitterly contested in the Krogan Rebellion and reconquered by the Tyrians. This left the Tyrians as caretakers to a Levo Animo acid-based world that they could not inhabit themselves, but were unwilling to give up. Okay. Jellix is a symbol of tragic waste, an entire garden world nearly forgotten by the galaxy at large.
What's the word? Do we know how long these scientists have been holed up out here?
We have no information on that.
Sir, I'm picking up chatter from a Cerberus squad engaging the supply depot.
Engaging the scientists?
And if I'm reading it right, sounds like more troops are on the way.
Okay, set us down, then get out of here. I need these scientists alive.
Oh hey, it's Jacob.
Even for an outpost.
All right, just keep moving. What do these people do to bring this down on their heads?
We can't hold them much longer.
Warum auch immer von du hinter uns irgendwie sprichst. Wie sie sich sofort zu uns umgedreht haben. Genau, mach mal hier bitte das da. Ich finde das lustig, da ist so ein verdammtes schwarzes Loch erzeugt worden. Und der Person war das wirklich mehr oder weniger bewusst. Ist hier nicht irgendwie an meiner Seite einer? Ja. So, wir wollen da natürlich noch nicht sofort hin. Wir wollen ganz kurz gucken, ob es hier nicht irgendein Zeug gibt. Denn hier hinten zieht sich das doch so ein bisschen fast unnötig in die Länge. Irgendjemand, irgendwas. Also hier wurden... Nope, okay. Es wäre halt einladen, hier irgendeinen Blödsinn zu verstecken. Okay, gucken wir mal, ob Jacob das Ganze überlebt. Yikes.
Hello? Who's there?
Come in, Jacob. This is Bryce.
Jacob? How bad?
I'll live. I think.
This is Commander Shepard of the Alliance. The enemy is clear for now. Open the door.
Is Jacob there?
It's okay, Bryn.
Jacob! Oh my god!
I'm all right. The others didn't make it.
What are you doing here?
I'm supposed to be protecting these people from the elusive man and his attack dogs.
Are they gone?
For now, but they'll be back. Sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'll walk it off. Save my life one more time and I'll start owing you.
This one's on the house.
Hey, yo. Good to see you too.
Thanks, and you as well.
Shepard, this is Dr. Bryn Cole. She's in charge here.
Tell me what's going on. Intel says you're Cerberus.
We're all ex-Cerberus. Scientists, mostly.
Civilians?
Call us refugees. If we hadn't run, we'd be dead.
Why does the elusive man want to kill you?
Our stories are different, but the themes are the same. We were each using information from the Collector Base to work on the different components of a larger tech. After someone completed their component, they disappeared. No bodies, just gone. As we progressed, we started feeling like we were signing each other's death warrants.
The elusive man doesn't mess around. If he can't control it, he'll destroy it.
The brain trust here has to be a significant loss for him.
You had to know they were going to find you.
It's a pretty smart bunch. We covered our bases.
But the elusive man is one tenacious bastard.
Time to evacuate.
Agreed. Just need to get the AA guns on the roof back online. Cerberus is jamming them somehow. With those guns down, Cerberus will just blow our escape shuttles out of the sky.
Might be the network link.
I'll check and meet you upstairs.
Jacob, you should get that wound looked at.
I'm good. I mean, I will.
Commander, I should see to my people. Join me upstairs when you can.
So, Jacob Taylor is now ex-Cerberus too.
They all are.
I'm so sorry.
Jamie, I didn't want to come here with these people. It was his idea. What am I gonna do without him?
Finish the work you started.
Our work? Are you crazy? We're all gonna die here.
No, we're not.
Your partner was brave. He wouldn't want you to crumble like this.
He's right.
We're getting out of here alive. I promise.
Thank you.
Okay, hier nochmal so ein bisschen Brownie Points gesammelt. Nochmal Geld geklaut. So, private message from Horace to Brian. I don't like this. I've managed to get eyes on some of the research the others were doing, and I'm getting a sense of a big picture here beyond anything we could have imagined. In our worst nightmares, kind of imagined. I'm going to start sabotaging my work, that's how bad it is. Oh boy.
Commander Shepard, Dr. Gavin Archer, we met on Project Overlord.
That's one way of putting it.
Yes, well, after you took my brother to Grissom Academy, I tried putting all that behind me. I don't suppose you have any news from there. I've heard rumors the Academy is in trouble.
I was at Grissom Academy. Cerberus tried abducting the students, but David's okay.
Oh, thank God. Commander, you have no idea what that means.
It's a little late to start worrying about his safety now.
I never stopped. I know you think I'm a monster, and you're right. Not a day goes by where my dreams aren't haunted by what I did to David. All I can do now is hope that one day he forgives me.
What are you doing here?
I strayed too far from the path. This was my only refuge. As a boy, I wanted to be a scientist remembered for doing right by the world, curing a disease or discovering a new element. Not a monster who tortured his own brother.
What did you say to the elusive man?
I told him if his intention was to work with the devil, he only had to look in the mirror. I wanted out of his nightmare.
He just let you go?
If it had been that easy, I wouldn't be hiding here. Every Cerberus soldier in the galaxy has orders to shoot me on sight.
What happened to Project Overlord?
After your intervention, the elusive man insisted I find another test subject. Someone who shared my brother David's abilities. I couldn't bear the thought of reliving the nightmare, so I destroyed all of my research. Overlord is no more.
I have to go. And I'm not even going to pretend it was good to see you again.
I understand. But Commander, thank you for saving David. Both times.
Hätte das doch noch mal ein Arschloch sein können, aber... Yay!
Don't be a jerk. There's only two of those guys. It'll just take me a minute.
Okay, hier einfach weitergehen. Gibt auch keinen Grund, irgendwelche Waffen anzupassen.
And make sure those samples from Project Mia get out on the second shuttle.
I've already dropped one box. My hands were shaking so hard.
We're going to make it.
What's the status of the guns?
Still waiting. I have my best people on it.
How many scientists are here?
43, plus research assistants.
How did so many escape?
When you fear for your life, there's a lot you can do.
Bryn, I can't possibly dismantle the genetic amplification components in time.
I'm sorry, Dr. Boehner. It's important work, but right now you need to tend to your family.
Wait, there are families here? Children?
Goddess.
So these refugees brought everyone with them?
Yes. We have about 17 kids here. Partners, spouses, parents. I promised these people refuge. A new life free from Cerberus. I just never imagined the elusive man would...
That's what evil counts on. That it's hard for good people to imagine. Okay. Everyone left gets out of here alive. This escape will have to be carefully executed.
I'd hoped. We tried so hard to make sure it wouldn't come to this.
What's the news?
Can't tell. Only know I can't fix it from here. I'm going to the roof. Cerberus landed a shuttle there a couple minutes ago. You in?
Jacob, you're injured. I'll fix the guns.
No way. These are my people. I'm going.
Just because you survived one suicide mission doesn't mean you get two.
Fine. But I'm gonna talk you through it from here. Cerberus is probably jamming the satellite link. Radio me when you found the controls and I'll give you the override code.
Will do.
Natürlich gucken wir hier nochmal, weil hier gibt's Zeug. Geld. Eine Nachricht, personal log von ihr. With Jacob's help we managed to ascertain that several of our colleagues were in fact killed. Contracts terminated is what Cerberus called it. Makeda, Scott, Daniel, John, Hay, Anika, and so many others I didn't even know about. All of them gone, disappeared without a trace, just like that. We should have left sooner, I don't know why we waited so long. I can't remember what seemed so important that we had to stay just one more day. What was I thinking? Irgendwas anderes hier noch? Sieh nochmal.
Dr. Cole? Got a moment?
Of course.
What's your relationship with Jacob? We went through a lot together.
An old colleague of his introduced us. Through Jacob's eyes, I started to recognize what the elusive man had become. I guess I was so in love with my work that I refused to see the obvious. Its sponsor had become corrupt.
I get that. That's why it's important to have good people around you.
I don't know what we would have done without him.
What kind of work did you do for Cerberus?
Until the elusive man became preoccupied with the collectors, I worked in physics. It was a researcher's paradise. I had access to cutting-edge tech and all the personnel I needed. The elusive man spares no expense for technical perfection.
That technical perfection's almost killed me a few times.
It also saved your life. Strange to think about, I would imagine.
Maybe.
But then, life is full of uncomfortable ironies. Isn't everyone's?
How did you get away?
I was a loyal senior employee. There's a lot of freedom in that. When our fourth colleague disappeared, we organized and were out the door in days.
And until now, Cerberus never suspected you were hiding right under their noses.
we honestly thought we had it all figured out. It's humbling.
So what's this work of yours that Cerberus wants so badly?
It's based on tech gathered from the Collectors. In essence, it involves dissecting Reaper-to-Collector communications. Dr. Horace Armstrong and I were working on a practical human application. An implant of sorts. Once he'd completed his component and moved on to less valuable work, he disappeared.
Thanks, Dr. Cole. I'll let you get on with the packing.
Thank you again for everything you're doing for us.
Man waren ursprünglich drei Optionen, aber scheinbar ist das eine dann nach vorne gewandert.
Let's just get the hell out of here.
Calm down. Commander Shepard's here.
So what?
So relax. We've got a little time.
Okay, wir werden gleich gucken. Da unten waren wir. Was Zeug mitgenommen, bevor die Cutscene war.
Some kind of poison. Tailored to Turians.
Oh, ist das nicht so eine Mission, die ich hatte? Cool. Damini Sengupta, Gesundheit. Attempts are ongoing at figuring out what the end product of our research was meant for. While it is obvious that the delivery system was to be implant-reliant, with evident neurological applications, many questions remain as of yet unanswered. The loss of Dr. Horace Armstrong in particular is hindering our efforts to speedily reconstruct the nature of the Elusive Man's goals. We have several parts of the whole which leads us to chilling conclusions, but we are nowhere near figuring out what said whole might be, and that is what scares me the most.
I'm not willing to die to save this
Shepard. I'm in here.
Operative, I'll meet you at the shuttle bay.
I don't want to die.
Go. Just go.
No, no. I'm okay. Let's just do this.
Lass mal noch mehr Zeug einsammeln. Noch mehr Credits klauen. Da ist immer irgendwas, was da offensichtlich liegt. Jacob Taylor, hey, Outpost now 48% operational. We have reorganized some of the storage rooms around the central core, turning them into living units in order to save power. The outer areas are all condemned now, which should provide us with a buffer should Cerberus agents find us. The guns are functional, but I don't like how exposed they are. I'm going to look into finding us some shielding on the black market. Aha.
Hey, you okay? How have you been?
Give us a minute. This is crazy. I didn't think I'd ever see you again.
I know the feeling. So how'd you become a gun for hire?
Long story. It was an opportunity I couldn't resist for people I came to care about.
You seem good. You look good.
These are great people. Defending their ideals? I like it. I think I found what I'm meant to do.
You still think about what happened to your dad?
Haunts me more like.
Anything on Cerberus I should know about?
The Elusive Man became obsessed with indoctrination. I know that. You ever wonder how it all went wrong? I mean, was I blind? I remember him being an idealist. How come I couldn't see the evil?
Don't beat yourself up. And if you ever get that crystal ball working, give me a heads up, because I'd love to know how this all plays out.
Right.
How long have you known Brynn?
We met through a mutual friend in the Mumbai cell. Guess I've known her for a year. We had a lot in common. Then she came to me about her missing colleagues. Asked for my protection, my help finding a place to run to. How could I say no?
Who is she to you?
We're together.
And you run this enclave with her? You settling down, Jacob?
Yeah, maybe. It's just, if these are our final days, I want to spend them protecting these people. Building a life, whatever's left of it.
What's the story, Jacob? Why are you working at a place like this?
After we got back, well, things look different when you come back from a suicide mission alive. So I quit Cerberus, I quit everything. And sat by the Mediterranean for a while. That's when I lost track of you.
And what did all that fresh air and meditation teach you?
That what I choose to fight for better mean something to me. That it comes from the heart.
We could sure use you.
It's real tempting, Shepard, but I like where I'm at. I'm important to these people. I want a life. I want a family.
Sure, I get that.
No, Shepard. The Normandy's your real love.
Doesn't mean I don't want to say to hell with it sometimes.
But you won't. You can't.
I should focus on getting these people out of here.
You bet. Let's get to it.
Ah, Jacob ist ein Charakter, vielleicht ein bisschen ignoriert von mir im zweiten Teil, aber irgendwie... Aber es ist irgendwie so ein Charakter, der mir so ein bisschen Wurst ist.
Die Zivilisten hatten keine Hoffnung, aus diesem Leben zu
kommen. Sie sind brave, aber missguided. Und jetzt können sie alle tot sein.
Okay, gucken wir mal ganz kurz. Waffe auch mal hier wieder mit dem Zeug anlegen. Und ebenfalls sollte ich mal eine Sache so ganz kurz gucken. Und zwar, wir haben Adrenalin Rush. Das liegt bei mir auf der 5. Also ein paar Tasten sind, bin ich noch nicht so hundertprozentig zufrieden, wo das Ganze wirklich liegt. Also wo ich vielleicht gucke, dass man so ein paar Sachen anpasst. Und das ist so ein Skill, den man vielleicht nicht ignorieren sollte. Gerade vor allem, weil ich jetzt so realisiere, dass ich den so aktuell noch ein bisschen höher skillen könnte.
Hostiles.
Yep. Pow! Hier war offensichtlich, was ich gemacht habe. Und zwar mich auf den konzentriert, der doofe Sachen spawnen kann. Okay, zugegeben, damit haben wir natürlich hier auch diesen Schildgenerator zerstört, aber das soll uns natürlich recht sein, wenn die Gegner ihn nutzen. Hi! Ja, das Schöne ist, dass wir in solchen Missionen nicht mit irgendwelchen Assassins rechnen müssen. Okay, bevor ich natürlich jetzt hier weitermache, sollte ich ganz kurz gucken, was hier zumindest auf einen wartet. Okay, hier ist zumindest Munition. Und ich bin mal so frei. Das ist die falsche Waffe. Und werde das Ding zerstören. Ich habe das Gefühl, dass wir vielleicht hier hoch müssen oder die von da oben runter zu uns tanzen. Gerade wo man sieht, wo die definitiv jetzt hier sein werden, um die Mission weiterzumachen. Wäre ja unfein, wenn die da irgendwelche Schilde als Boni hätten.
Jacob, this should be back online now.
Affirmative, but the guns are still down. You'll need to manually activate them. Head back to the front of the facility.
More enemies in our path.
Hey, das ist ein bisschen so, als hätte ich das richtig hervorgesehen. Aber interessanterweise links und rechts müssen wir hin. Tja. Nicht wirklich gesund für die, aber das lief doch schon mal ganz gut. So, da wurde gerade irgendwas Doom oder ähnliches. Das hatten wir bisher auch nur so noch nicht. So, wo zum Kuckuck muss man jetzt hier hin, um hochzukommen? Oh. Hier scheinbar einfach so. Hopp, hopp. Hey, what's up, buddy? Hier ist einfach nur so ein Schild-Dingens. Und das Ding hat ernsthafte Probleme, mich auch nur ansatzweise zu treffen, also ignoriere ich es mehr oder weniger. Yay! Oh, das war natürlich unendlich clever, mein lieber Freund. Ja, war klar, dass hier irgendwas versteckt sein muss, so wie das positioniert worden ist. Logischerweise, da könnten natürlich auch noch andere Sachen versteckt sein, aber... Meh. Okay. Ich hätte erst irgendwie gedacht, dass man vielleicht von der ersten Situation, dass man vielleicht wieder irgendeinen hätte bewachen müssen von unseren Mitstreitern, damit die dann halt das aktivieren können oder ähnliches, aber... Zum Glück nicht. Ja, Sir. Ist natürlich lustig, dass man hier so überhaupt keine neuen Gegner mehr bekommt. Hey, noch ein Datapad. Haben wir vielleicht auf der anderen Seite eins verpasst.
Okay, one of us has to make these.
Tada!
Liar, I need you to fix this.
You got it.
Ready, Javik? It's just the two of us.
Yes, Commander.
Oh, auf der anderen Seite runtergesprungen. Und diesmal haben sie sogar Assassins dabei. Phantoms. Phantoms sind lustig, weil die einfach nur dumm herumspringen. Ja, interessant wären sie natürlich, wenn sie hier... Okay. Oh, boy. Oh boy.
Yikes.
Kann ich mir das Ding einfach setzen? I can. Hey, shit. Hättest du es zwar selber machen können, aber whatever.
Copy that. Let's get these people out of here.
Ah, boo. Ich hätte gehofft, dass sie wenigstens noch so ein bisschen schießen würden.
Okay, the guns are already picking Cerberus ships out of the sky. Where are we at?
On track. First shuttle is already loaded with everyone under 16.
Commander, when should we leave? What's our best chance for survival?
Jacob, what do you think? Are we ready?
Almost. We could go now. There's no do-overs here.
Agreed. We get one shot.
And we don't want to leave anything behind that could strengthen the elusive man's cause. Your call.
Huh, ich könnte not yet als erste Aussage sagen, aber ich wüsste nicht, was wir jetzt hier noch bräuchten.
All right. Let's get these shuttles in the air.
Evacuation is go. Evacuation is go. Stand by for shuttle launch.
Have the guns punch a hole in the perimeter, then launch shuttle one. Everyone here head to the shuttle bay and...
Suicide fighter took out one of the guns. Cerberus troops are...
Get those people out of here.
Ah, war doch klar, dass das alles noch nicht so einfach sein wird. Hier kann ich auch nirgendwo mehr rein. Also das war auch der Witz, warum man halt dann nochmal über hätte legen können. So, wo sind meine Mitstreiter, die Dingesse?
Let's go.
Clear the shuttle bay first, so we can bring the door up. Then get out to the landing pad.
Lead off.
Die arme Sau.
Bring up the main door.
Got it, Shepard. Will do.
Okay. Let's get these people out of here.
Shepard,
Nice. Mal ganz kurz hier. Also, das Schild können wir sogar für uns nutzen. So cool, wenn man die wirklich hier schon von Anfang an so angreifen kann. Viele Spiele gehen da immer anders ran.
Jacob, come in. What's your status?
Shepard, the facility's overrun. Servers, troops are all over the place.
One more shuttle of refugees to go, right? Take it.
Affirmative.
We got this. Just need to hold them a little longer.
Jetzt zumindest kein Schwein mehr.
An armored reinforcement has landed.
Oh, great. Disruptor ammo. Yikes, okay. Yikes, das sah ungesund aus. Ganz kurz hier wieder auf Schilde warten. Nope.
Jacob, landing area cleared.
This place is crawling. Bringing the shuttle to you.
Roger that.
Out by the skin of our teeth again, hey, Shepard?
Nice to see you back in action.
Yeah, feels good.
I was afraid we wouldn't get anyone out alive. But because of you, we got almost everyone. Thank you.
Dr. Cole, I have a request. One you can't afford to turn down. I need your help against the Reapers.
Without a doubt. I'm at your service. And I'm sure you can count on the others as well.
You too, Jacob. I need you.
Of course, but I wouldn't mind staying with these folks.
Keep them safe, then. The Alliance needs that crucible.
You got it.
All right. Report to Admiral Hackett for your assignment.
You know, Commander, I've never met anyone like you. Just feel better knowing you're on our side.
Thanks.
Shepard, when this mess is over, drinks are on me. Be safe out there.
Hackett here.
I'm sending you a large team of scientists.
I have the dossier.
They're all Cerberus defectors. Keep them safe.
Will do, and I'll put them straight to work on the Crucible.
Jacob Taylor is with them, and is already working to find a place for the families.
He'll be a valuable asset as well. Snagging Dr. Cole from the Elusive Man is a coup. Having her on our side could be a huge win for us.
The sooner we can get the Crucible finished, the better I'll feel.
I'm with you.
Shepard out.
Sweet. Dann haben wir einige sein Geld hinterhergeworfen bekommen. Und wir sehen auch hier sind nochmal Updates hinzugekommen. Die Asaris, die ich da gefunden habe, sind nochmal so einige extra Punkte. Sweet. Wir haben hier Crucible einige Sachen dazu bekommen. Muss ich mal gucken. Fuel pod scavenged from the field of debris in Threshold. Were once attached to a fleet of merchant vessels making long risky journeys into uncharted space. The pods have been repurposed for the Crucible project. When activated, the Crucible's fusion reactors consume entire oceans of helium-3. The fuel pods serve as emergency reservoirs should the weapon use more power than expected. Bin wirklich gespannt, wie dieses Ding uns weiterhelfen soll. Denn bisher wirkt es halt wie so ein bisschen ein lustig aussehender Star Destroyer. Und ja, wenn man das Ding unerwartet auf einen der großen Reapers schießt, klar, aber wenn dann halt Millionen von denen auf einmal rauspupsen, was soll das Ding dagegen tun? Das ist immer die große Frage. So, Exerberus, Brian Cole, Archer ist auch noch an unserer Seite, Jacob ist an unserer Seite. Ja, natürlich nicht viele an Punkte, aber es ist besser als irgendwelche Reporter, die da 5 oder 10 Punkte bringen. Coolio. Das sollte also weiterhelfen. So, wir sind bei 2000 Military Strength. Daran müssen wir uns wirklich orientieren, nicht den 4000, aber weil diese 50% nur erhöht werden, wenn man Multiplayer spielt. Und das sollte meines Erachtens nicht unser Interesse sein. Okay. Zugegeben, ich weiß jetzt nicht, wie viel Zeit wir 100%ig jetzt hier investiert haben, aber ich denke, wir kommen trotzdem hier zum Ende. Ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Ich verabschiede mich und bis dann.